मॉर्निंग किडोज, आई होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉयिंग योर क्लासेस, है ना? गुड. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर इंग्लिश क्लास एंड वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न थ्री लेटर वर्ड. अर्लियर वी हैव डन टू लेटर वर्ड, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू थ्री लेटर वर्ड्स. सो व्हाट इज थ्री लेटर वर्ड? व्हेन थ्री अल्फाबेट्स 1, 2, 3 join together, they become word. They become word. So let's start today's work. We have three alphabets. 1, 2, 3. This is A. This one, N. D. Now, we join together like this. Now read this. A, N, D. N. They become word. Okay? Next is, again we have three alphabets. 1, 2, 3. H, A, yes, S. Now we will join together like this. Okay, now read this. H, A, S. H, A, S, has. They become word. One, two, three. Three alphabets again. W, A, S. Join the alphabet. Now read. W, A, S. Was. Okay. Take out your English notebook, sharpen your pencil, and get ready for the written work. Write down date, left side. Today is 13th of July 2020. We should write it this way. 13.07.2020. Right side, written work. Okay, tell me, what is day today? Day today. Today is Monday. M-O-N, Mon, D-A-Y, day, Monday. Okay, in the second row, we will write heading, new words. N should be capital, N-E-W, new words. W should be capital, W-O-R-D-S, words. Okay? Number one. Y-O-U. Y-O-U, U. Number two, A-R-E, A-R-E-R. Number three, W, make a small tail, A-S, was. W, A, S, was. Number four, T, H, E, cross the T, T, H, E, the. Your writing should be neat and clean, and speak and write. Okay. Number five, A, N,
डी, ए एन डी एंड. नंबर सिक्स एस एच ई, एस एच ई शी. नंबर सेवन एच ए एस हैज. नंबर एट डी ए वाई, डी ए वाई डे. नाउ रिपीट आफ्टर मी. Y O U U A R E R W A S was, T H E the, A N D and, S H E she, H A S has, D A Y day. These are three letter words. 1, 2, 3, three letter words. Okay.
That is enough for today. I hope you understand the concept. Today's lesson. Don't run up and down the stairs. Whenever you use stairs, walk slowly, slowly. Okay. So see you tomorrow. Till then, take care.